onto the field. Comes Zach Wilson, making his first start since a knee injury sidelined him a month and a half ago. 6 touchdowns, 11 interceptions, Archer.
Is not in the lineup, so these other receivers really have to step up and make it easy for Wilson.
This is 2nd and 3. Wilson on the rollout, the completion across the 30, across the 35, and out of bounds. Wilson to the outside. Carter on the receiving end and reaching, and looks like he's inside. Wilson on 1st down. Wilson to the outside, complete. That's another 1st down for play clock running down. Wilson still with the ball, pulls it down, now throws, complete to the near side, inside the 20, and inside the 15, inside the 10. Goes.
But they've got to try and capitalize and get the ball to the end zone.
Wilson throwing outside, that's complete, that's Berrios. Berrios inside the 5, and he's met at about the 3. The pitch, this is Berrios. Berrios looking for the corner, does! 2nd and 8. Wilson to the outside, and that is complete. Inside the 20, inside the 15, diving forward. He's up. On 2nd and 7. He'll end around, looking to throw it back towards Wilson, and it's incomplete. Wilson looking, and throws it away.
He's been their most consistent receiver when they throw the ball to him.
118!
On 2nd and 9, Wilson, far side of the field. Play clock winding down, they get the snap off. Wilson over the middle, diving, and incomplete. Just across the 45-yard line.
And Michael Carter can break that tackle in the backfield to pick up positive yards.
Wilson going deep down the sideline, it is incomplete.
Defense number 43, 15-yard penalty, automatic 1st down.
Quick pass to the outside, that is complete, and looking for 1st down yardage.
It looks like he was trying to get the Dolphins running off the field and catch a free one.
12 players on defense at the snap. That 5-yard penalty will result in a 1st down.
Kevin Coleman in the backfield on 1st and 10. They give and throw back. Wilson looking, trying to dodge tacklers, does so for the moment, still looking, and throwing this way, wide open at the 35, and is complete. This is Ryan Griffin, and Griffin inside the 20-yard line.
And he just couldn't corral the catch in time, but you see Crowder is wide open down here, and then that just backyard football. Just freestyling, running from Van Ginkel. He's going to kick it all the way out to the edge. Takes a pretty good shot.
He's placed 2nd and 15, and Wilson to throw. That's complete. Just to throw. No,
did it very well.
They need the 35-yard line for a 1st down. That's complete over the middle, and throwing it backwards to Berrios, and Berrios across the 40 for a 1st down.
I don't think I've ever seen this. I don't think I've ever seen a play like
the 19. Wilson through behind isn't
that they've been known for.
Wilson looking and now going to run for it, and he's going to go out of bounds. The crowd has come alive here at Hard Rock Stadium. This is Wilson on the run. Got to get rid of it. And down the sideline and incomplete,
and everybody else manned up.
4-man rush, here comes the blitz. Wilson trying to escape, and a great job of escaping, diving for the 1st down. Oh, what a
speed!
Wilson under pressure, and this time he can't get away.
Rush from the Dolphins.
On 2nd and 18. That pass is complete across the 35 to about the 38. Under pressure again, and down he goes again.
From the 1st half.
Wilson, near side. This is Tyler Croft, and Croft with some running room. Across. Wilson to throw. Wilson lost the ball. Hit from. Throwing deep. And way over throw faces here on 3rd and 12. trying to break free and cannot.
Drop Nick Needham back to play free safety.
Wilson to throw. Wilson going to run it.
Many receivers to cover because they're inside blocking.
Wilson throws and that ball is incomplete. Wilson over the middle, tipped incomplete. Wilson 11 for 20 throwing today. That one batted down.
Second half.
Wilson throwing over the middle. That is complete and hit almost immediately at the third.
Nope, they're dropping the free safety.
Wilson, far side of the field.